Welcome back to the Italian Grand Sketching Tour. Today we are in Brescia. I will take you to this beautiful city that it was a big surprise. It's probably in the top 10 of my list of the cities I visited this year. And today I want to show you this painting which I done on location in the square with something like 35 degrees. And I was drawing from down here, sitting on a flower vase, and it was a very interesting experience. And this is the Piazza Loggia. This is one side of the Piazza Loggia, and it's guess how it's called? It's the bell tower and the clock tower. This is the arcade, the loggia from which the square takes the name, even if there is another loggia on the other side. And it's very interesting, this part of the square was a wall first, and then when the city expanded in the 16th century, they took it down and they built this beautiful building, leaving the clock tower there. The astronomical clock is very interesting. Of course, I couldn't draw it properly, but as you can see, where there is the orange dots is supposed to be the it's supposed to be in my drawing, but it is the zodiac signs and the indication of the zodiac sign, and the central part is the lunar phases. And then of course you have on the outside you have the hours. The other interesting feature of the tower is the bell tower, which also has a older tower compared to the rest of the building. It's interesting to think about it, how once upon a time the bell tower and the bells were the only indicators of time and the only way of communicating with the people. So when I think about it, it's fascinating how everything changed from a communication point of view, and it's interesting to think how life could have been when it was like that, you know. And so that's the painting. And I hope you enjoyed this short story of Brescia. One more thing is that Brescia has a very particular composition. It has three main squares, just one on side of the others, of different periods. I painted the whole three of them, so you will check them later on my other videos if you want. If you want to see the painting, you can find it on Instagram and Facebook. I hope you enjoyed this short story of Brescia. Let me know in the comments, and I talk to you later from guess where? I don't know. I will decide it in the morning. That's the good thing of traveling with a fantasy. You can just move as fast as you want. So follow me on this channel, and if you enjoyed this, tell all your friends, and I see you later. Bye!